camel races, grueling contests of endurance, a celebration of survival in the barren terrain of the Arabian desert. But a closer look at the sport reveals a darker side. Small children as young as 4 are strapped on to these huge beasts to serve as lightweight jockeys. Mounting international pressure has forced some Arab nations to ban children in camel racing. Next season's camel races will unveil a unique successor.